Senate of Mekelle University has decided to confer Honorary Doctor of Community Services, Honorary Council, to Richard Max Robinson and Kathy Robertson Robinson for their outstanding contributions for providing education for children of adults with disabilities in Mekelle, Ethiopia.
Thank you. We're obviously very honoured and delighted. It's as I said earlier, it's special for us because it's about education. What we're doing is quality education. What Mekelle University is doing is quality education. We share the same vision. I hope we can work together even more closely in the future. So the award is great from within Ethiopia, and it's nice to be recognised, but it also helps us a lot to raise our profile and to tell people outside of Ethiopia that we are being appreciated. You know, a lot of people say, well, you know, oh, you're doing this work and we're sending you money, but are the Ethiopians happy? Well, I think this enables us to say, yes, the Ethiopians are happy. The people of Tigray are happy that we are doing this project. We certainly love being part of the Tigray community, but I think it's important that the Tigray community sometimes just says a small thank you, and this is a nice way of doing it.
And popularized Ethiopian songs both at home and abroad. The songs including Angwa Ephesus, Lili, Salam Hawa, and Adin Mekelle are very famous. Kiros died in 94. Mekelle University is very proud to posthumously honor the fourth hero who has demonstrated and the importance of music to bring. The Senate of Mekelle University has decided to confer Honorary Doctor of Humanities, Honours Causa, to Sir Bob Gildow of Ireland for his outstanding contributions to charities and development projects in Ethiopia for over 30 years. Berhan Wodu and Kusrat Mansour will receive his doctorate degree, and then David Steppers will make the speech on behalf of Bob Gildow. Please welcome Berhan, and David. From last year, the ICANN's live aid as used during the humanitarian mobilization.